Hello, it is Dark Hair Sarah here with another Seduction Saturday with Sarah. I told you guys to ask me questions on Twitter using the hashtag AskSarah, and you guys did. And you guys asked me so many, I didn't know how to choose which ones to answer, but I chose a few that I giggled at, and I wanted to answer them. Plus, I haven't done an Ask Sarah in forevsies, so you know what? God, I'm so annoying. What was your favorite game as a child? I would always get so buck wild when someone brought out Twister. I don't know why. Twister was just so fun. It was so like intimate. You got to like touch each other. Yeah, what the fuck? It's not what I meant. I'll tell you what game I hated as a kid though. I hated musical chairs. You know what? As a child, you should not experience anxiety, and musical chairs just really fucked me up mentally. It scared me. Every time in class, my teacher would be like, "All right, stack up the chairs." I was like, "God, no." How do you feel about Ashlyn leaving? Sorry if that hits you in the feels. I've been okay, you know. I've just been hanging out by myself, you know. Listening to Preteen Bieber by myself. I mean, I see her every day, like, so she's with me in spirit. Sorry, I just have something in my eye. I've been having really bad allergies. I don't know what that is. What's college like?
It sucks!
It's okay, I mean.
I have no friends!
You know, I'm just taking it easy, making friends, left and right.
I never know where I am.
People are just so nice, they always help me out, like where my classes are and stuff.
I have so much fucking homework.
I mean, homework's pretty hard, but what are you gonna do, right? It's college, gotta get through it. Hate to be serious, but how do you know if someone likes you by body language, like for girls, LOL? Girl, it's obvious. If he's like touching you, playing with your hair, like brushing up against you, likes to get in your personal space, you know, picks your nose sometimes, chokes you, punches you in the throat. Just all of those signs, just like, he's into you. If he's being like playful, if he's teasing you and shit, I think he likes you, girl. I think he likes you. Do a Britney impression again. Oops, I did it again. I played with your heart.
Britney is my mom!
What do you do when a guy with a GF hardcore flirts with you? LMAO, I have many problems. Those kind of guys are... You need to get away from that. What's your favorite movie? My favorite movie, well, movies of all time, they will never change, are Fired Up and Never Back Down. If you could have sex with any Disney character, who would it be and why? Definitely Tarzan, because he is literally like the hottest bitch ever. He's like a jungle man, he's got a shirt off all the time, he's got that long brown hair, he can swing from trees and shit. He's just so hot, like, and he's all tan and chiseled and like, damn. Fuck. Favorite song? Just one at the moment. Take me to your golden shores, where I never wanna leave yours. If you could tell your past self one thing, what would it be?
You're so awkward. Why are you so awkward? You don't have to be like that. Stop thinking you're so fucking random. No one gives a shit. Take those 3D glasses off. You're not cool.
Damn. Favorite thing about fall? I don't know, I just love oversized sweaters and like pumpkin spice lattes from Starbucks and cuddles. We can't forget about cuddles. I just love cuddles. And hot cocoa with cinnamon. I don't know. Fuzzy socks and like wearing my favorite pair of Uggs. I don't know. Just girly things. Okay, but honestly, the reason why I'm excited for fall is cause I fucking love pumpkin pie. And those dope ass lotions from Bath & Body Works that smell like pumpkins. I literally spent over $100 at Bath & Body Works the other day just by buying candles and lotion that smell like pumpkins. Will you ever collab with CP Money?
No.
If Harry came knocking on your door with a bag of kale, what would you do? I would just casually jump him, drag him in my house with the kale, and eat it with him on my couch. And then suck his dick. How does this make you feel? That is literally me at school every fucking day. That's my laptop, those are my glasses that I have, and that's my outfit. That's, wow, amazing. Are you and Zach Piona dating because OTP? Yes, we are. We are getting married next June. Who was your favorite Jonas brother? I was a Joe girl. The Jonas Brothers were like in my awkward preteen stage where I was developing these hormones, and Joe was like the first guy that I was ever like sexually attracted to, and I didn't know what that feeling was. So yeah, Joe's so sexy. Nick is too. Kevin's just like, it's just Kevin. Kevin is that brother that you're just like, oh Kevin. Kevin who? So mean. I love Kevin. Kevin's my bitch. Which iCarly character do you relate to the most? Definitely Tebow, the guy with the pickles, because honestly, he's so misunderstood. No one gets him. I just understand him, and I wish that I could just tell him that in person. Now let's eat those pickles together. I want all your pickles inside of me. So yes, that concludes my Ask Sarah video. Thank you for asking me those questions. It was fun answering them for you guys. If you liked this video, give it a thumbs up. Make sure you check out my shop. The link will be in the description. It's got lots of stuff in there you guys can choose from. Also, all my social media is down there too if you guys want to follow me on there too. Keep in contact, you know. And subscribe for more videos. I post every Saturday. I hope you guys have a lovely Saturday. Do your homework. Read books. Do productive things. Stay rad, stay rad. I hate myself.